Guys, welcome back to Pokemon Red. Just about to face these trainers. Actually, let me look my Pokemon real quick. Yeah, I guess they're all right. Actually, do I have a potion? I do not. Yeah, let me go heal up real quick. Now, I know I checked this house last time, but there is, in fact, a rare candy somewhere here. See, I told you there was one. I don't know why I didn't find it the last time. But anyway, we're going up here, battling all the trainers, and then seeing what Bill has to say, the PC guy. I just got down from Mount Moon, but I'm ready. I'm gonna switch out to Magic or Pidgeotto. Wait, why did I use Leech Seed? I meant to use Vine Whip. I Ivysaur is now level 19. You worked hard. Yeah. So, I'm gonna try to level up everything to level 19. It's gonna be hard to level up Magikarp and Jigglypuff. Local trainers come here to practice. Put him to sleep so he can do more. Decent, he says. Alright, I need to see if I can buy some potions. Because I definitely need some. Oh yeah, also, I figured out how to get back to the Mount Moon. I need to either go there from Diglett Tunnel, take that to Route 2, or surf back over to it. Okay, push in. Let's grab. Let's get 10 of them. You're going to see the first fight. Oh crap, I forgot to heal up my Pokemon. Oh well, this is an easy battle. You're something. Right. Let's go and heal real quick. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Dan took me to a great party on SSN at Vermilion City. Youngster wants to fight. I love the sound that Slowpoke makes. Oh, I forgot that's super effective. I think Ivysaur can hold on for this battle. I'm not mad. Hi, my boyfriend is cool. That's kind of random. awesome. Level up and poison sting. Not very effective. I don't know what to switch to. I guess switch to Pidgeotto. Well, I'm gonna be slightly over-leveled. That's alright. I was in bad condition. Let's see, how many more trainers are there? I think maybe just these two. I'm off to see a Pokemon collector at the Cape. Alright, that was an easy one. Good level 11. Switch out to Pidgeotto. Alright, there we go. You got me. Alright. I want that item behind them. I'm a cool guy. I've got a girlfriend. Jesus, Ritalia. This is TM19. Seismic toss. Jigglypuff can learn it. I don't think I'm gonna teach it now. Well, there is a few more trainers. I knew I had to fight you. Might be slightly over leveled when I fight the gym leader. I hate that move. It's annoying. I knew I'd lose two. So this is the last one. My friend has a cute Pokemon. I'm so jealous. Heart grew to level 11. meant to use gust there. Oh well. Another quick attack should take it down. I'm not so jealous. Alright. And now we're on to Bill's house. Hiya, I'm a Pokemon. No, I'm not. Call me Bill. I'm a true blue Pokemaniac. Hey, what's with that skeptical look? I'm not joshing you. I screwed up an experiment and got combined with a Pokemon. So, how about it? Help me out here? Nope. No, come on, you gotta help a guy in deep trouble. What do you see, Chief? Please? Okay, alright. When I'm in the teleporter, go to my PC and run the cell separation system. Bye! No, I'm kidding. I never initiated teleporter's cell separator. Yeehaw! Thanks, bud. I owe you one. So, did you come to see my Pokemon collection? You didn't. That's a bummer. I've got to thank you. Oh, here, maybe this'll do. I never received an SS ticket. That cruise ship, SS Anne, is in Vermilion City. Its passengers are all trainers. They invited me to their party, but I can't stand fancy dues. Why don't you go instead of me? Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode here, and next time we will fight the gym leader, Misty, so I'll see you all next time.